The following will be a collection of the films that I was able to acquire over the years of my 84 years in the motion picture business. I think it's quite interesting. Heebie-Jeebies was made in 1923. I was just 7 years old. The story goes that Jimmy Aubrey, he was hunting lions in Africa, but the cannibals got a hold of him and brought him into camp and they tossed him in this big pot. And the chief's daughter saw him and she just fell in love with him. So she begged her father to save him for her. So now this is the last scene of the picture. And she comes out with a baby, and naturally the audience will start to laugh. Then all of a sudden another baby comes out, and another kid comes out, another kid comes out, until we're all out. And that is I, the third person from the left. In this picture, this sideshow, the three kids here in the foreground, I'm the little boy there with those two little girls, and Ralph Graves is the star of the picture, and he's explaining us about the tattooed man. Harry Lloyd and Speedy was made in 1928. I was just 12 years old. Old Pop Dylan had a contract with the city with this horse-drawn streetcar. And I'm the boy on the right who's bouncing the streetcar up and down. His granddaughter gave me a little kick in the fanny in a humorous way. Sidewalks of New York was made in 1931. I was 15 years old. And we're playing baseball, and I'm the catcher. I'm wearing a black hat.
This? Ooh.
When Mr. Doodle kicks off, we're college students, and I'm sitting there with this girl having ice cream right there on the steps, and here comes Joe Penner with his violin, and he turns around, wacko, there I get right in the face. In The Hunchback of Notre Dame, my mother and I both played in the original with Lon Chaney. Now here, many years later, they're remaking it again with Charles Laughton. And my mother is in it too. In fact, there she is with the black top and the black coat right there in the front foreground.
As I call your names, you will rise and identify yourselves.
In Disputed Passage, Akim Timirov, he's a surgeon, and he's talking to all the medical students, of which I'm one.
Gentlemen, Mr. Anderson, obviously a candidate for specialization in surgery.
In Lady in the Jam, I play the photographer for the newspaper.
Thank you.
I'll take the bacterium people and I'll tear them apart like that.
Look, listen, please.
Look, come on, the door.
Yourself.
That's an insult to the police.
Dookie's
a bit of spaghetti. It's spaghetti. He ain't a son of a pretty, we have a war.
Oh, listen, please. Give me a supper. Quick, give me a supper or I get myself.
But it's all right, I have an appointment.
What's this? I'm the guard there.
I'm from the international press. How's the conference progressing?
Very successfully. How did you get in? Excuse me, will you? How did this man get in here?
My
regulations of the palace in regard to reporters. Go down to Captain Block. Tell him not to allow anyone else to enter the palace under any circumstances tonight. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Of course there are minor details to be cleaned up. Things which one must... Excuse me, we're very busy.
The wolf call with John Carroll, I doubled him. When he falls down the cliff here, naturally you'll see him spread his wings, and there I go down the hill. Once I'm in the water, cut to her. Now the next scene is John Carroll.
You'll be the first to challenge the killer to one round of exhibition boxing. Marquis of Queensbury rules.
I'm calling you, Butch.
Come on, sucker.
Come on, fella needs a second, doesn't he?
Well,
come on, sit down.
Please, boys, don't bite my suit.
I'm sitting right behind Marlene Dietrich.
Who's the challenger?
Not me.
I'm clapping behind her there.
What's the matter with coal miners?
We carried four of them out this afternoon.
Yeah, well, here's one you aren't going to carry out.
Cash Evans, is that right, boys?
Dirty double-crosser.
What's the matter? You afraid of him?
Afraid? Well, I'll knock that big palooka right in the Countess's lap.
Sit tight, Countess. That big palooka's gonna land right in your lap.
Why aren't you fighting?
Me? I've been changing a lot of my plans this evening.
Friend of yours?
No.
I'm gonna change that, too.
The Angel and the Bad Man. That was John Wayne's first producing picture, and besides being a stand-in, I was also one of the heavies. There are the four heavies. I'm the third one with the black hat. Now we're going into the telegraph office, so I'm going to be the lookout, and I stand out to watch.
Morning, gentlemen.
Morning.
I have a watch to see when the cattle driver is going to come by. He spots him.
Hey, Bob.
So he yells out, and
yeah.
He has his eyes sitting
right
on the right.
Look behind you.
Here's the Indian that's going to jump him. He hits him. Bingo, that's me in the water. And now that's John Wayne out of the water. It happened so fast, he can't even tell it. So I'll do it all over again. We'll show it to you in slow motion. Now we'll show the actual slow motion where the Indian jumps on him. There's John Wayne. Cut. That is I coming down with the Indian into the water. Bingo. Make the big splash. Cut. Now John Wayne's in the water. Bingo, he comes up out of the splash. A 3-second piece took about 2 hours, well, about an hour and a half to shoot to get all three cuts. And in closing, this is a picture of the Duke and I from The Angel and the Batman. It was made in 1946. I was 30 years old and he was 39. And it wasn't soon after that when we made The Dangerous Stranger and he gave me the money to make the picture. And it became so successful that I made over 150 films after that. I am so indebted to him, and what a wonderful person. I learned a lot from him. Thank you, Duke. I love you forever. You know, the funniest thing, this is a funny story. How did I get the job with John Wayne in the first place? Well, I was working for John Carroll as a stand-in on a picture called The Flying Tigers, which John Wayne was a star. Well, we went out on location one time, and I noticed that everybody was playing chess. Well, if you find somebody playing chess, that's fine, but six boards? Well, I learned how to play chess when I was a kid. My brother-in-law taught me how to play, so I played too. So anyway, but John Wayne, by the way, he was a chess fanatic. He loved the game. So when the picture was over, John Wayne comes over to me and says, how would you like to go to MGM with me? Well, John Carroll was not going to make another picture. And hey, that's like manna from heaven. Great, I got another job. So we went to MGM, made a picture with Joan Crawford. And then from there we went to Universal to make a picture called Pittsburgh with Marlene Dietrich and Randall Scott. Well, Randall Scott's standing is telling me he's getting $200 a week. And I'm only getting $8.25 a day. So I told Duke about that. So he said, well, on the next picture, you tell them what you want. So the next picture comes around, and they call me in, and I said, I get $200 a week. Oh, no, we can't pay that. I said, well, that's what I get. No, we can't do that. So I go and tell Duke. Duke says, I don't want to hear all these problems. All I know is I want Sid as my stand-in. If he's not my stand-in, I'm not going on that set. Well, that's all they had to hear. Yes, Mr. Davis. It was so funny. So anyway, from picture to picture to picture, we're playing chess. One day we're at a real hot game. And pretty soon they say, second team. Well, second team means a stand-in, so I have to go in. So, but John, he was so excited about the game, he couldn't stand it. So he came alongside of me. And we have this little 4-inch board, pegboard of chess. So he'd make a move, and then I'd make a move, then he'd make a move, then I'd make a move. The cameraman comes by and says, hey, Duke, we can't light the set with both of you standing here. So he says, okay, go ahead. Said, you make the move, I'll stand in. So I go over and make the move, then I come back, then he goes away, then he comes back, and then I go away, then he comes back. And pretty soon everybody starts laughing. Well, Sid's got the Duke for a stand-in. It was funny.